Hello. Today we're looking at Linux Mint 19.1, the XFCE release. And for many people, the XFCE release is the Linux Mint version, which gives you all the beauty, all the flavor, all the power of Mint with the least resources possible. And like the resource stacking, that is the lightest on resources for RAM and memory. And for me, this is a perfect release to show this again. So if you go to H top, we might have to install it so we can see the exact amount of resources being used in the system. It's still kernel 4.15. It is all the things of Ubuntu 18.4. This is still based all on Ubuntu 18.4 with the goodness of Linux Mint on top of it. So let's quickly open up H top. So as you can see, by default, it uses about 360 megabytes of RAM and very little CPU power. So that is absolutely fantastic. And you got your welcoming app here. You can, I would always, from now on, recommend Time Shift for any Linux computer I put on for system restore points. So it's fantastic to set it up at the beginning. It's very straightforward. And to run through the other things also, it's very clear. Very late. And one thing I love about Linux Mint 19 is the revamp of this welcoming app, and it's absolutely fluent. Just remember to untick this box, otherwise you will see it every time. And if you go to the wallpapers, Mint, because you don't have Cinnamon 4, you don't have Nemo 4, you just got a solid XFCE release with the beauty of Linux Mint, and I thought let's focus on, that's for me the main things to focus on in XFCE Linux Mint Edition is the resources being used, which we looked at now, at the beauty, and then at the power of what makes Linux Mint so unique. So let's take something, you can make your icon size bigger and add some things here. So it's a classic XFCE edition. And then also the themes. There's something which Linux Mint just covered completely is themes. So if we go to Windows Manager, no. You can change the themes here. I know. But you also have to change the top panel, that's one key you have to change in the Windows Manager. So I'm gonna go for, let's say, for what is Christmassy, because we're so close to Christmas, Mint Y blue, but let's go for the dark, let's go for the light theme. So as you can see, we got the icons here, so that's just the icon, this top panel. So now we go to Appearance, and we go to Mint Y Blue, here we go, and do it like this, and let's take the blue icons. I would love if we can change the color of the Mint icon also to blue in whatever color we want. And as you can see, it's pretty neat, it looks really good together. And they've done a great job by just making a perfect, clean looking XFCE release with the goodness we just speak about of Mint. For me is a few things. Automatic updates, which you can enable under edit. Preferences, auto upgrade. If you want it. Snapshots, which for me is a must have. And you got, and that's, and then the background, the screen, and all these things. It's still LibreOffice. It's, as I said, it's kernel 4.15. It is LibreOffice 6.06, which you can all fix manually if you want the latest versions. 6.073, so is wrong about what I just said. And it's just a classic XFCE base system, and that's what I love about the system. So I think they've done a great job by making a perfect or nearly perfect operating system. So yeah, if you love what Mint is doing, you love what XFCE is doing, they got a 32-bit ISO also, which you can find a link for. And it's just a great stable release. And if you like this, if you like Mint, if you like XFCE, if you like how they put it all together, then this could just be a perfect option for you. Thank you for watching. See you later. Goodbye.